You like being a fucking hero? Fuck.
You're gonna stop clapping, pal. You hear me? Because you're gonna fucking talk. You're gonna fucking
talk. Fucking know anything!
You fucking know. You know. Look at me. You fucking know.
What in the Sam Hill's going on here? You're asking
what's
going on?
Nice guy. We got a cop.
Holy shit, Orange is dead. No, he's not dead. But he will be if we don't get him taken care of.
We were set up. The cops were there waiting for us.
What? Nobody fucking set anybody up.
The cops were there waiting for us, man.
Bullshit.
Hey, fuck you, man. You weren't there. We were. And I'm telling you, the cops had that store staked out.
Okay, Mr. fucking detective. You're so fucking smart. Huh? Who did it?
What the hell do you think we've been asking each other?
Yeah, what'd you come up with, huh? You think I did it? You think I fucking set you up?
I don't know. But somebody did.
Nobody did. You fucking assholes turn a jewelry store into
Don't you call me an asshole.
You fucking idiot. Turn a fucking jewelry store
Don't
into a
Don't you call me a fucking idiot.
And you wonder why the fucking cops show up?
Where's Joseph?
I don't know. I ain't talked to him. I talked to Dove. He says Daddy's coming down here and he's fucking pissed.
He's pissed? I told you he'd be pissed.
What'd Joe say?
I told you I ain't talked to him. All I know is he's pissed.
What are you gonna do about him?
Jesus Christ, give me a fucking chance to breathe. I got a few questions of my own here.
You ain't dying, he is.
All right, Mr. Fucking Compassion, I will call somebody.
Who?
A fucking snake charmer. What do you think? I'll call a doctor. I'll fix him right up. Now, what happened to Brown and Blue?
Brown's dead. We don't know what happened to Blue.
Brown's dead? Are you sure?
I'm sure. I was there. Took one in the head.
Nobody's got a clue what happened to Mr. Blue?
Either he's alive or he's dead, or the cops got him, or they don't.
Take this, the bastard you told me about? Why are you beating on him?
Maybe he could tell us who the fuck set us up.
If you fucking beat this prick long enough, he'll tell you he started the goddamn Chicago fire. Now that don't necessarily make it fucking so! Come on, man, think! All right, first thing's fucking last. Who's got the stones? Please, somebody at least tell me one little fucking favor just for my sake.
I got a bag. I got a bag. Okay? I stashed it like we'd be sure this place wasn't a police station.
Good for you. Now let's go get it. But first, we gotta get rid of those cars outside. Looks like Sam's hot car lot out there. Okay. Blondie, stay here and babysit them two. White and Pink, you take a car each. I'll follow you. You ditch him. Pick up the stones. While I'm following you, I'll arrange some sort of a doctor for our friend.
You can't leave these guys here, man.
Why not?
Because he's a fucking psycho. And if you think Joe's pissed off, that ain't nothing compared to how pissed off I am at him for putting me in the same room as that bastard.